Well, hey everybody, this is Buddy. Well, that's Brian's kite. This is my kite, and I'm just started pumping it up. All right, I'll show you what it looks like when it's inflated. All right, there's my bar. It's Brian's bar. I'm pumped up. He's pumped up. He's got a Cabrinha, and I got a Cabrinha. All right, we're getting close. All right, as you can see in this video, you see some white caps, but they're way out there. You see the break between the green looking water and the blue looking water? Well, that's what happened today, is that it wasn't enough wind. So I didn't make any video of me getting up, but I did get up and go out. I went kind of upwind one or two times, and then I just couldn't maintain my upwind, and basically I went downwind because there was not enough wind. If I had had more wind, I could have actually been able to sustain staying up. But that's what Brian taught me today, a very valuable lesson. He said the placements of the clouds. See the clouds behind the Royalton right there in that picture I'm zooming in on right there? Well, when the clouds are behind that and then behind the mountains over to the left of that, and you don't see white caps, my trainer, Brian Shorten, says it's not worth going out and getting trapped in that dead water. There's dead water there. And basically, that's what happened to me today. It's not bad. I didn't get up like I wanted to and stay up and go upwind. Well, hey, tomorrow's another day.